please send a WhatsApp text to the inquiry number with your name and educational background, and you will be added to a broadcast list, and you will be communicated whenever our courses are taking place. You should have saved the number to receive the broadcast messages. WhatsApp does not deliver broadcast messages if the receiver has not saved the number from which it is broadcasted.